My people, how una dey? Kabiyesi papa, he don bring another obonge aproko come reach our domot. Kabiyesi papa is no longer news that he has always been on the same side with Mama Tadeni Kawo. Everything we be say Kabiyesi been dey do, all mistake we be say he been dey make, Kabiyesi papa no just dey happy at all. Everything we be say Kabiyesi papa dey do, him dey do am in a way we be say he go take favor with Naomi. So anything we be say go cause any problem in the future, make him use his own hand take ratify it before it is going to get out of hand. So recently, my people, a lot of things have been unfolding inside Kabiyesi palace that Kabiyesi is beginning to wonder why all this mistake. Yes, why all this mistake? But Kabiyesi papa in talk him own say he would rather resolve the whole issue than keep quiet waiting for this Olu wisdom. Yes, he cannot continue to keep quiet anymore. He can't continue to act like everything that's been going on in the palace say in normal, whereas it is not normal at all. My people, now saw the news, he don't finally reach us. Kabiyesi papa, he don't send a shocking message of total destruction to the Olu wisdom. Yes, he has destroyed them totally. Honest wives, they are always looking for attention. So they don't care whatever kind of trouble that they cause, whatever trouble they bring to the palace. It doesn't matter to them at all. All they want is just to make sure that they are in the spotlight. And they do not want to share it with Queen Naomi because they are so afraid of many things. Yes, my wonderful people. Everything they've all been seeking for is what Kabiyesi cannot offer them. That's why they have been picking on Queen Naomi. That's why they've all been complaining of how Queen Naomi have taken everything from them. My people, it is very, very surprising that this always. Now like this, now they won't take continue. To they cause so much trouble for Mama Tadeni Kawo. But they all will definitely fail at all their evil plan. Because a lot of people will be saying they've been they cause problem for. They've tried their possible best to understand what the Olowis are actually planning. But it keeps getting really worse. Everything keeps getting so intense. But recently, you've got to understand that everything we been they go on for inside Kabiyesi palace, say you no get as then go fit they able to do them again. You no get as then go fit they able to resolve some certain issue. Not with the way we be say things been they go on for inside palace. Kabiyesi papa, he don't give warning, give the all of his time. Because they don't begin to pressurize him, say making dismiss Queen Naomi. That Kabiyesi is no longer interested. Yes, that Kabiyesi is no longer interested at all. Say make Kabiyesi papa just kukuma dismiss Mama Tadeni Kawo. So that they will have enough space in the palace. Yes, my people. Now, wait till we've been there here be this one. It is really, really a serious case that everyone needs to put mouth in. Kabiyesi, he doesn't really know from where his problem is coming from, but it is obvious already that these women that he got himself involved with, Now them they actually they do him. Yes, my wonderful people. Kabiesi's father, he has been on Queen Naomi's side, but with the way Kabiesi just they cook things up in the palace, his father always keeps getting lot of surprises. Yes. His father keeps on getting surprises upon surprises because he doesn't just understand what Kabiesi is doing, what game he is playing. Everything he's doing, like, they are all finding it really, really hard to understand. Yes, my wonderful people. They've been complaining about a lot of things, but my people, when is it ever going to end? We already know of the fact that Mama Tade Nikawo, she doesn't trust Kabiesi that much. Like, she doesn't trust him at all. We know of how long we Kabiesi been they play all this game behind Queen Naomi's back. Kabiesi's father, he has always been the one cleaning up his mess. Yes, he has always been the one cleaning up for Kabiesi. But Kabiesi, he doesn't seem to appreciate all the favor. He doesn't seem to appreciate all the favor we be say Mama Tade Nikawo been the all the favor we'll be saying Papa been they do for him. Because anytime that he should misbehave, his father is always the one to go convince Queen Naomi. His father is always the one to go convince people around him to please support him, to please advise him. But now Kabiesi, he has made much bigger mistake. To a point that the Oluwaseyi are coming out with their full chest, saying it's better to dismiss Queen Naomi, that Queen Naomi doesn't really know what she's doing. Let them all dismiss Queen Naomi. Queen Naomi, is better for her not to come and join to the sufferings that they all are facing in the palace. My people, I know nobody would want Queen Naomi to suffer anymore in the palace, but when is all the drama going to end? When is Kabiesi going to understand that for him to get Queen Naomi back, he will need to build a way where we say Ingofi they able to trust Queen Naomi, because a lot of things have happened already that a lot of people may find it really, really hard to even agree with Kabiesi on any matter in the palace. Which is why we've all been saying the same thing. For Kabiesi to please try to understand that some certain things we've been done go wrong, that he himself can be able to resolve, just that he is not there yet. And when it comes to trust, it may be impossible for Mama Tade Nikawo to get to trust Kabiesi like before. Kabiesi, he has been making quite a huge mistake, and he keeps making lots and lots of mistakes. Up to what extent, my people? They need to find a way to resolve the whole issue, no matter how bad things get. Let them try as much as possible to prove to Mama Tade Nikawo that she actually matters. Yes, Kabiesi, he has made big mistake already, and that is already coming in between everything we be saying get for Mama Tade Nikawo. And that is very, very bad. Because how is he going to prove his royalty to Queen Naomi? How is he going to be able to prove that he actually cares? It's going to take him time for him to be able to make that happen. But in whatever be the case, you just hope that Kabiesi, he let go of whatever it is that he has promised Queen Naomi, because nobody would actually want to believe anything that he's got to say. Yes, my wonderful people. Now, so the whole matter been the rishos. How una take this see am? Make una follow us chook mouth for the matter. down the comment below. See you guys all in another one. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye-bye.